Let's take a look now at the highlights from their run. Team number two. Sabi niya, sila mananalo. Sinigurado niya.
Sila nga yung
nanalo. Sila nga yung nanalo. And here was to start out a great moment kasi nga may batang PBA member, may women's PBA member, may fan, and then of course, ang ating PBA All-Star Jericho Cruz. Bang!
There is that shot.
Bang! At sabi nga ni Coach Caloy Garcia, katabi na natin kanina habang nanonood, sabi niya, kasi namintis ni Jericho yung una niyang tira, sabi ni Coach Caloy, hindi, tinitira niya yan para sa half court. And true enough, in true Raider Shine fashion, coming up in the clutch, taking home that victory. And you see
alam
there,
na, alam ni Coach Caloy.
48 seconds remaining on the clock with Jericho Cruz hitting that three. Terrence Romeo with 38, and Scotty Thompson and Team A were not able to finish in time.